The Animal has arrived.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the champion from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, the Animal, Batista!
We can list this man's accolades all day long. WWE Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now, Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants.
Introducing the challenger from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it. Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
Is in the house.
And introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion. The game has arrived.
The Cerebral Assassin ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
And introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality. The dead man has returned.
The entire WWE Universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
And introducing the challenger from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
The WWE Universe standing in reverence. No one embodies human suffering in inescapable peril more.
Yeah, this isn't make-believe. It's like having real horror among us.
A being who wields unspeakable power and transcends space and time.
A dark fog envelops our arena, and the creatures of the night are upon us.
Entering the hallowed ground of WWE's Hall of Fame just made the Phenom stronger.
That's it.
After a decade of destruction, the WWE Universe finally able to look into the eyes of fear itself.
And introducing the challenger from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges.
A challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
Time to weigh in the competition as the heavyweight championship on the line in this threatening chamber match with Undertaker and Kane as they are trapped in these confines with Brock Lesnar, Batista, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels. Oh God, that hurt. Gets him with the counter.
Big overhand.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Power slam.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. There's two.
How in the world did he kick out?
And he's got him by the neck. Uh-oh. Kane turns it around. He's got him locked.
Oh, saw what was coming and answers with the clothesline.
Now, what do you do if you find yourself at a disadvantage in an elimination?
Shoulders down.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Continues.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Ooh. The challenger's looking shaken. Oh, impressive counter. Oh, what a windup. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Return to the ring.
Oh, what a double punch.
Oh, God. Down, head over heels. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Kane gets that set right back to him.
The game.
Back to the side.
Come on,
Mr.
He's got him. What a counter.
Championship meet.
Both arms hooked.
Capitalizes again.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb. The champ has his one hit.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat.
Will it be?
I think so.
Kick out of the title fight continues.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Climbs back inside, setting him up for something here.
Reservations at the local medical facility.
And out of the ring he goes. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the elimination chamber.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
There's some power behind that punch.
Batista with a
looks like the champ is
reversal from Batista.
Pivotal time now as the Beast is in real peril.
Hoist it up.
On a stop.
Sweet chin music.
Gonna see a new champ.
Is it enough? The cover.
And then the Undertaker sends him eliminated.
What's got the cover on? I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the test.
Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's one way. Oh, bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. This is no game. Triple H is in trouble.
Triple H, you can just see him writhing in pain.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Big boot.
Incredible. Must be kept on. The game is one step ahead.
Look at this, going counter for counter. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Oh!
close to setting him up. It could be time. Oh, Batista bomb!
A championship level move.
The cover!
And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, The Animal, Batista!
And the celebration's underway.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
He had really lived up to all the expectations.